Because the iceberg are usually much bigger than the iceberg.